This answer really depends on whether or not the employment review or evaluation was based on your pregnancy. So you'd really need to know a little bit more facts before you made a decision about whether or not this actually constitutes pregnancy discrimination, and specifically what led to that poor evaluation, what led to that poor review. And if it did have something to do with the fact that you were pregnant, then you may have a potential claim for pregnancy discrimination.